Tech Raiders, wishing you a happy and healthy life. Due to this COVID-19 pandemic, we need to isolate ourselves, not only at present, but also in our future. We have to maintain social distancing for long times. To maintain social distancing and isolation, the system Universal Controller for isolating the universe is very helpful to our society. Now, the system is introduced here. This is the Universal Controller, a smartphone, as virtual switch. This is the full system, a bulb, and this special circuit is connected virtually with this controller. The controller is connected with the system through Wi-Fi. Now, the system will be controlled by the smartphone. An application is used as virtual switch. There are only four switches present in this app. Initially, all switches are turned off. Only the first one is connected with this system. Now, the bulb is glowing after turning on the switch and turned off after turning off the switch. After touching the virtual switch, the state is changed. When I touch, light glows. Again, I touch, light is dimmed. Without touching any physical switch, we can operate the system. This system can be used to isolate the whole universe. By using this system, we can operate light, fan, AC, window and door opening and closing in hotel room, bus, train to maintain individual isolation. Only a authorized person can operate the system. At the time of booking or reservation, at the phone number and OTP authorization should be done, providing arriving and destination point in case of bus or train and check-in and check-out time in case of hotels. The authorized person can only control the individual and selected area. A authorized person will be unauthorized after the allocated time and distance. Thank you very much.